We said no to masks, and it drove liberals crazy. We said no to lockdowns, and libtards went nuts. Now we figured out the ultimate way to own the libs. We say no to remaining alive. That's right, all you have to do is say no to vaccines, say something about freedom, or quote Fox News, and the libs will go bonkers. Unvaccinated people are 11 times more likely to die of COVID than vaccinated people, which means the more COVID deaths, the worse it looks for Joe Biden, who, last we checked, promised he'd do a better job of getting rid of COVID than Trump. Hey, nice try, Comrade Joe, but you can't make us stay alive just so you look good. In some forward-thinking Republican states, we're even paying people to not get vaccinated. We are that committed to driving liberals crazy. More COVID builds up the nation's natural immunity to economic recovery. And everyone knows a bad economy will be a midterm Republican goldmine. So man up and do your part for Republican victory. Get sick, die, and do whatever it takes.
Frank, Ed, I think you might want to see this. We're testing out a prototype for a new anti-carjacking device. I think we're gonna get a chance to see how it works.
Come on now! Get out!
No.
Get out!
No.
Don't make me get...
We call it the Denver Jockstrap.
Thing working? Oh, I'm never getting out of here.